Hi peeps, because some of you asked for a tutorial on my 9-part 17-byte two-colored gaucho bracelet, I thought I'd try something and see if you understand what I'm trying to tell you and if I don't have to go through the whole procedure, but just show you the beginning and then you can watch my coffee cup cozy tutorial, because the procedure is the same. The difference lies in here that we need to have two more crossing points, because we don't have a square gaucho. Square meaning that the part or lead part is only one different from the bite part. We need more bites, which means it is a wider gaucho knot, and therefore we must add some crossing points. And in this case we can't do them by hand, so I just put in four pins as, so to speak, the start pin, and otherwise we are always crossing after the first crossing. And that's why I have this rubber bands still here, because we're gonna fix the crossings there, just because there are more of them, and it's quite uncomfortable to try to control this all by hand. But you can try, whatever you works for you is fine with me. So this is the mathematical part, that we need four pins or four crossing points. And sorry, Manny, I didn't use your ingenious fusing method. I'd try another time, but I just wanted to get on with the tutorial and just did it the usual way. And I'm just doing it so as not to confuse myself or you with the two loose parts hanging around. And you can adjust where the fusion is any time. You just can push, pull on the cord forward, backwards, whatever you want. I just, yeah, I pre-washed it because it's white and I had my experiences with sweat and, yeah, getting it the sweat making it really shrink. So I pre-washed it and it really shrunk quite a bit. I cut off 180 centimeters and I've been left off with something like 15 or 20, even 20 less. I hope this will be enough for the project. We will see. So back again, I just fed in the cord. So, and we go over to the next one, just as if we were building a normal Turk set, then cross over to the next, and so. Now we come to our first crossing, and we go over one, and we fix it here. Just like this. And we always cross after this kind, always after the last we did. So here we go over one again and we will fix it here. Just like that. The next one is over one again. Over one. This in the background is a little bit off. I don't know if you can hear it. Let's check it even. So we encounter the next. It's going over two. We always have over two in the end, as I already told in the coffee cup cozy. And it's always going in the same direction on both sides. We go over two here, nothing fancy, problem is a little bit that you find some good rubber bands that will hold the whole thing together over two, and you have to kind of shove them together a bit because the space is gonna be tight in the end. Over two again. So now we come to the next. We are here at the beginning again. Now we have three to cross, and as we said, remember always the last ones are always over two, so we have to go under one here. Over two. Now, unfortunately, we have to pull through our cord, which is not so nice now that we have the... And I already attached my needle, I'm just gonna take that away. So, the same here, this is always the same for the whole round. So under one, over two, attach it here, or fix it here, then pull through the whole cord. You can also choose to not use the whole cord and feed it in later, separately. It's no problem in there. And then you can move around where to put your fusion. Under one, over two. Ah, see, there we are, like, losing our bites. Well, it's not really losing them, but it gets kind of confusing if they wander around. That's not so nice. We want to keep our strands straight. This is a bit loose, not so nice. So, over two, as I said. So, this is the last one, I think, here, under one. Over two. So, this is already the crossing. I'm not so sure about this. I think I did it a little bit longer, but then in the end this hole gets smaller. But I hope that the whole thing is holding long enough to... That's why I never cut the cords. I just cut the cords because I wanted to pre-shrink it and didn't want so much waste. Probably I'm gonna be too short for the whole scenario. So we have four now, so we go under two. Over two. The whole scenario has under two, over two, under two, over two. So when we've completed this cycle, we generally then would start with the white, which I cannot show you now, but the white would be fed in from above. That's how I did it. It gave a slightly imbalanced thing, I don't know why it wasn't at the coffee cup cozy. I was thought that there were the same bites of each color. But in this case, I had 5 bites of the gray and 4 bites of the orange throughout. So this is the time for the needle, I would say. I hope it's going to hold. So, sorry. My whole setup here is idiotically, if you could see this. So, under 2. And over 2. And then attaching it here. So next is, are we still in the same? Over 2. Under 2 again. Don't be puzzled about the funny stage that the white is appearing now. Maybe I should do the tutorial again with the color weaved in separately. I don't know if you, but I think you're not too stupid. You can manage to work the other color to the right place. So we have 5 now, so we, oh yeah, okay. The last we went under, so now we go over 1, under 2. But it's easy, you can always remember going over 2 in the end, towards the bite, so even if you don't know what to do, you can count it out. And as I said, you're ready when you did under 2, over 2, under 2, over 2. Or finished. So, this is, I hope I'm not kinking my cord too much in this. It's not so nice. So, we have 5, then we go over 1, under 2, over 2. And now that it's getting a bit tighter, you're always orienting yourself. When you go up, you're orienting yourself on the right side, and when you go down or left, you're orientating yourself, to the left side. Over 2. I'm just saying this for all these that haven't done any of this before. So don't be insulted, all these people that have done this kind of thing. So it's now, yeah, we went under over 1, under 2, over 2.